At the end of the day, we are always by ourselves, but God is always with us. For real, for real. Say yeah. Say yeah. It's just a shit. 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 It's just a yeah. It's just a yeah. Oh, hold on. Forgot my glasses. I be fucking around because I'm from the P. I-T-T-T. I be fucking around because I'm from the P. I-T-T-T. Gotta get my glasses, y'all. It ain't right with...
A few moments later.
All right, let's try this again. Got the glasses on. We good now, we got the glasses.
Selection. To view our menu, you can use your phone for the QR code.
Or we have the
Cajun style fries, which are sriracha ranch, Hess ranch. We have beer battered fries, garlic fries, onion rings, Caesar salad, tater tots, or waffle fries.
Which fries are better?
I personally like the drunken pig fries. Those are pretty yummy. Those are the or the onion garlic fries are my favorite.
The garlic fries?
Yeah. Anybody else? Perfect. All right, anything else I can grab you guys?
I need a minute.
No worries, yeah. I'll come back.
All right, thank you.
So this one right over here is the Night Move. That is a cider.
Uh-huh.
It's one of our new ones. This one's Esty Besties. That one is a stout.
Uh-huh.
This one is a Algash Kuro. It's a Belgian style beer. This one is the by Ghost Town Brewery. It's called Cryptid. It is a hazy IPA.
All right.
Enjoy.
Y'all gonna learn today. So as y'all can see, they are in alphabet. So which one should I try first? Should I try the Nitty Cider? Or should I call it the Naughty Cider? I don't know. I think I'm feeling kind of naughty this evening. That will be that one right there. I think I'm feeling a little naughty, lottie-dottie. So this is the Thai lettuce cup. Yeah. It's the Thai lettuce cup. Let's get it cracking. Right, About Life fam, this is the Naughty Cider, so we're going to toast to About Life and see what it do. Boom. We're going to toast to us, baby. It's shisha, yeah. So if y'all ever come to California, the Sacramento area, Roseville to be exact, you want to come to, it's UOB for the acronyms, the University of Beer. Have no fear, the different flavors are here. Let's see what this food do. All right, y'all, we're about to try the Thai lettuce cup. I'm going in, baby. I recommend this shit. It's cool. I'm gonna recommend that you do get the try the Thai lettuce cup. It's on here. Y'all know how I do it. Are y'all ready for the sexy bites? Are y'all ready for the sexy bite? And this is shrimp. Here it come, baby. You ready for the sexy bite? Mm-hmm. sexy bites. Motherfucking sexy bites. It feels so good that it makes you feel sexy. We'll call it. This is the California chicken. Hey, what is this again?
That is the Cali chicken sandwich with a side of onion rings.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool. I'm about to try this. So the ranch, they said they make this in the house. So this is like the homemade ranch. Homemade, you can never go wrong with authentic. So I got the onion rings. And we're gonna see what it do. It's a little sour. Yeah, I think they were excited when they were making this. Because ranch normally have a little dense flavor to it, but this flavor is richer than Bill Gates. Are y'all ready for the sexy bites? Huh? I said, are y'all ready for the sexy bites? Oh, shit. This one then fell apart, so I don't know if I can do the sexy bite right. Might have to reset this one. God damn it. Nope. I need another one. But that one fell apart. Y'all ready for the sexy bites? Fucking sexy bites. They're so sexy. Anybody been turned on yet? I know I am.
Right. So we have Shooter Thursday. We have White Gummy. We have Show Me Your Blues. We have a green tea shooter. That one's the Jameson one. And yeah, we have all those tonight. But I won't get one free. I'm on Thirsty Thursdays.
All right. About life, my apologies. It looks like I had B. And so now we're gonna go for A, which is the night moves. The night moves. So the night move is the actual cider. The other one I had was the Belgium, which is A. Excuse me, which is B. This is A, the cider. Like, this is the one that you get when you come with a female, right? Because you know women, they like it sweet and a little tangy when you're hanging. A little panky. Wash your ass so it ain't stinky. Yeah, this is it, y'all. So you most definitely gotta do the flight when you wanna take a flight. On a hike, everything gonna be all right. Make sure it's tight. Say yeah. Just done destroyed my sandwich by trying to cut it. This is the California chicken sandwich. We about to see just how delicious this thing is. I know it looks crazy because I... Yeah. Are y'all ready for the sexy bite? Sexy bite. y'all ready for the California chicken sandwich experience? Who else doing sexy bites in the world? Nobody else doing sexy bites but me. Here we go. Only thing missing is some flavor, this motherfucker. A little flavor. I mean, you know, they didn't, it's cooked. You add just a little bit, some little sauce on the motherfucker, it'll be good. Other than that, it's good. Sexy bites. Y'all know I do the sexy bites. It ain't right if I ain't doing the sexy bites. Y'all ready for the sexy bite?
Eureka, get them shooters, all full bar, lots of craft beer. Check it out.
You got an IG? You got an IG?
IG, Lindsmel, Lynzmel.
What about you?
I don't have an OIG or an IG, but yeah, definitely come stop in University of Beer, guys. We got 40 craft beers on tap always. So.
All right, all right.
Thank you.
All right, you have a good one.
Thank you, guys. Are you still working on
ready? It's time for Tales from the Crypt. It just so happened to be number C in the place to be. We're gonna toast to creepiness. Any creepy ass people out there, this is to you. Creepy. This is beer for real. Like, this really tastes like beer. So for all you beer drinkers,
unfortunately, don't have any toothpicks.
Okay.
Sorry, did we get this out of your way?
Yeah.
Because they say 62% of men drink beer. So I have to do this for y'all, fellas. This is some real beer right here. This right here. This right here. Real deal, Holyfield.
So you guys gotta check out Saturday here at University of Beer in Roseville. We've got an amazing event. We've got Pliny the Younger. We got the full keg of it here starting at 1 p.m. So we're giving out tickets, 6 ounces per person. And we're actually making our own beer cheese with Pliny the Elder, the double West Coast version of it from Santa Rosa. So it's gonna be a pretty cool event.
All right.
Check it out. Once a year.
Okay.
Yeah, we're actually getting it a month before Russian River. Releases in their own tap rooms as well, so pretty exclusive. So,
all right,
yeah,
cool.
Check it out, man.
All right, cool. Yeah. All right, it's time for the crucifix. I'm about to crucifix this. Put your hands up in the air and drink it like you just don't care. Somebody out there said, oh yeah, it's just, yeah. Sexy drink, sexy sip. A sexy sip. This one tastes good. I most definitely recommend the flight. It's all right. It'll keep you feeling good, like Applebee's in the neighborhood. So come get it, because they got it. Don't hesitate. Put a lot on your plate. Speak your words, articulate. Hope you ain't single, because you might have to masturbate. Say yeah. They got a little motorcycle walking on the bike. Got a little person. All right now. All right, we're up out of here.
Happy night, guys.
All right,
good night. Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt.
Look at her butt, Becky.
She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. But, you know, who understands rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute.
All right.
So you know how far you parked your car?
Feeling good, baby. Yeah. It's just, yeah. Hold on, you see it? What'd that say? Oh, shit. Underscore by lie. Yeah. Like, share, subscribe. If you ever in the area, come get you some. It's good. Tell them that Shan underscore about life sent you. Say yeah.
I'm gonna make you mine. say I love you. And no